Tonight on the NightBEAT, a would-be jewelry heist in Hartford leaves a robber dead. The impact on other jewelry store operators at 11. Plus, the new Simsbury skating rink is just one example. The ice is red hot these days. Tonight, a slew of skating stars takes to the rink of the Hartford Civic Center for one of the biggest tours going. Join us on the NightBEAT at 11. We'll see you then.